Okay, so this is the water flow from the PicoCell, and about 1300 watts. It's a 230 volt motor, and this is going at about 12 GPM right here at the wellhead. So it's really humming. Again, 1300 watts, and we got the array up here. And let's just check out the PicoCell box. There it is. So it's pulling about 5.5 amps, I think, roughly. It's bright and sunny, clear, good sun.